Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she still coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
They can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look. Can you see them? Why aren't you looking?
He's in Helheim.
Look. Up ahead.
Helheim.
You see it too?
You promised you gave
him. Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell. Look around and you will see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Then it was fear runs far.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Focus.
Look closer.
Look.
Use your eyes.
Why isn't she looking closer?
She needs to look closer.
Focus.
Do not forget my stories, Senua. Because you... Do not forget my stories, Senua. Do not forget my stories, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea.
The darkness is coming. It yearns for life. Hungers for it. Like a pack of wolves on a hunt. But she's not stopping. Not this time.
Can you see us?
The land of mist and fog.
He's in there.
The old fool was right.
You see him?
What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
Where are you? There's no doubt about
it. Lost.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Why doesn't she turn back?
She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
But his soul is in Helheim.
His soul still lives.
The bridge to Helheim she forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good and